It's our third day of tour and I have lost my voice. I'm gonna survive 7 weeks somehow.
Woo! You sound great!
Thank you.
All right. I know the burden.
Thank you.
I'm
And maybe after this song. You can't sing. Maybe after this song. This is new. It's for my friend Livia. Nobody riding my ass, and I'm taking my sweet time.
It's your night.
It's all of our, and it's actually your night. It's your birthday, so. We're gonna have a little dance party. Everyone has to do a dance move that, you know, you think represents Lindsay's personality and pizzazz. So we're going to Jewish summer camp vibes. That's the theme of Lindsay's birthday party. She didn't want me to tell anyone. Turn off any reverb on this mic because I have a vocal pedal. Oh, so there was reverb. Oh, okay. It wasn't in my head. I hate when it's in my head. Wanna call you on the phone. There I am. Yo, Phoenix is getting nothing tomorrow. They're gonna get like, yeah, we're officially leaving California tomorrow. We processed that. You with more new songs. Thank you. March from all three bands. But my message of the night, because I want to say something corny and weird, is you're better than your fucking ex. It's just true. If they're your ex. I've been doing this thing where I sing too much over Leech every single time we play. I'm gonna do this real quick.
Are you about to leech us?
I was about to leech y'all.
Happy birthday, Samson! Two more, and then please, if you see Nathan, thank him. And yeah, that's all. I could be a hero in a different time or place. You could be my savior. I can't even see your face, and your other faces show. Second of all, I'm gone. Will you be my love?
Wow, that was fun. Yeah. Yeah. I had a migraine soft spot. I'm gonna sleep tonight and just hear my own voice screaming in my head and know it. It's gonna be awesome.
Every night I hear that.
It's the loudest one, let's go. Never know. Quick change.